cooking show where we will cook what is important to
most important to cook is coffee. For coffee, what is
we can add warmth, but we must
and we have to decide what size to use today. I choose big. The lid and pour out old coffee.
Action.
Next step is coffee powder. We have here. Oh no. It is open soon. Put the coffee in here. Like so, like so. Okay, okay. That is a little much. We can put back. Okay. Okay. Suddenly, it happens. We can begin to do the coffee. Put here in safe position. And we remove here. And then it's coffee time. Look, there was still pasta in the water. My trick is to take the pan and fill it with water again. And then put it back in the stove. It will absorb the leftover heat from the stove. Time to remove. We see how much coffee we have. It's quite a bit of coffee. That's good because I want some coffee now. Okay, we have to choose the milk. We have red milk or blue milk. I think the blue milk is good for now. Put milk onto the top, maybe this is not that much. Okay, okay. Yes, and now we put milk to the top. Here we go. Oh yes. And where is the yeah. We put it back into pop on the lid. Here we go. We have made the coffee. We can now try the coffee and see how it tastes. It's good. It's very warm.